has the green light on. Ready for a start. They're set. Racing, Pristine Image got away pretty well. Yaza shows good pace. Yaza the early leader. Now going up was Pristine Image, and on the outside was What Could Be, then Gotham Baroness. Hurricane Harry a long way back with Charlie's off the back straight. Pristine Image the favourite. Got away by about three lengths to Yaza. Going up on the outside, Gotham Baroness. Then came Charlie's. Well back there was Hurricane Harry and What Could Be. But coming up around the corner, it's all Pristine Image. It got off the track in the centre of the track, but it's still clear. And Pristine Image wins nicely. Second, Gotham Baroness made good late ground. Then Charlie's from Yaza, Hurricane Harry and What Could Be. And the time there is 29.77. 29.77, number two, Pristine Image. The hot favourite wins. Gotham Baroness has really hit the line powerfully second. Tight for the minor issue, but Pristine Image has won and won nicely.